Could you thin out the zombies on your way down? I don't like them building up out there. Damn!
Ladies got locked. Jamal, what are you still doing at the Halperin Hotel?
Thank you.
Let's go prove I'm not a zombie. Shit. The latest fragrance from fucking disgusting sewer gunk. Ugh. There we go. CDC main gate. These CDC guys don't give a shit about the caustic stuff. Locked. I'm taking the long way around. This looks open. diagnosis for the living. What about all the dead fuckers they had in here? This place is hella creepy. This shit grows, doesn't it? Like in the sewers. Puta madre. They got torn apart by the things they were trying to study. This is depressing. You all realize too late. Thank you. This is gonna be a real keep your lunch down challenge. Hey, blood sampler. Of course the power's gone.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
What is it with all the codes? Biometric... Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. This ain't it. Nope. Useless. Oh, Echo means the screamy ones. This doctor must have been doing some zombie slicing. Here's the Echo. Better check around. Dorian's signature. This is the right place. Okay. Doctor moved to Bay 3. Rest in pieces, Dr. Dorian. Nope. Thanks for the code. Hours on, Doc. Time to start Operation Get My Blood.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Check.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Puta! Oh, it's eating me!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Say so. Hurry up, arm eater.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Working on your stand-up routine, Doc? Heading back now. Okay, Doc, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, right. And you forgot to mention this before? Where is it?
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results. Twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner. It is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy. Nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
All right, stop him.
Hey.
Hello, friendly lifeguards. Do you happen to have a blood drive? Is that a fucking whale? Unfriendly lifeguards. Hello, friendly lifeguards. Do you happen to have a blood drive? Is that a fucking whale?
Sorry.
Hey, very unfriendly lifeguards. Do this. You know how it is.
There's nobody here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Then I'll go get it. No blood drive, no way out of LA, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it.